Okay, so today we are going to discuss how we can read a comprehension, okay, in the exam time. So it's very easy. When we are just reading any comprehension, few things we should remember. We should have a very good vocabulary for understanding. Then second one is punctuation. Okay, so punctuation also another thing we should read properly so that it helps us in understanding the concept. Third one is CFU. CFU is nothing but the check for understanding. So every time when we are reading the passage, we should underline some main points or main area, key points rather you can say. And you know, like based on that, you can just try some small questions from each paragraph, or it has only one paragraph, so you can just get some small questions for your own understanding. And once you are finished, you can just go to the, you know, like the questions given below, and then you can just easily find the answers. Okay, so let me show you some examples so that it helps you in better understanding. So the first passage here is opera. Okay, so you know, like let me just read the passage so that you can understand like how I am going to read it with punctuation and how I am going to mark it. Okay, opera refers to a dramatic art form. Okay, let me mark few points. Originating in Europe, okay, in which the emotional content is conveyed to the audience as much through the music, both vocal and instrumental, as it is through the lyrics. Okay, by contrast, in musical theater, an actor's dramatic performance is primary. Okay, so the acting is primary thing and the music plays a lesser role. Okay, the drama in opera is presented using the primary elements of theater, such as scenery, costumes, and acting. However, the words of the opera or libretto are sung rather than spoken. So, you know, like the you can just see when I'm just reading, you can understand there is a comparison between opera and the normal musical theater. Okay, so these singers are accompanied by a musical ensemble ranging from a small instrumental ensemble to a full symphonic orchestra. Okay, so these are few key terms I have marked. Can you see while I'm reading? So like this way, when we have more than one paragraph, you have to mark some key points while you are reading, and you can just get some important questions, okay, for your own understanding. They are called CFU. They are actually nothing but the check for understanding questions. Okay, so after you finished reading the passage very well, then only you will just go for the questions given below. Okay, now let me show you how we can solve the next question. Okay, so the first question here, it is given, it is pointed out in the reading that opera, let me read the options, has developed under the influence of musical theater. Is it true? No, it is not true. Is a drama sung with the accompaniment of an orchestra? Yes, this is true. Let me see another options. Is not a high budget production, is often performed in Europe, is the most complex of all the performing arts. So we can get only this information from this passage. So option B is the correct one. Now let us move to the next one. Okay, so the next one is, we can understand from the reading that a people are captivated more by opera than musical theater. Drama in opera is more important than the music. So second point we know already is there in the passage. Okay, so we have to find such option which is there in the passage. We can't, you know, like mark anything from our own knowledge which is not there in passage. Orchestras in operas can vary considerably in size. The musical theater relies above all and on music. There is argument over theater, the music is important, or the words in opera. So option B is given in the passage. So option B is again the correct option for number two. So let us move to number three. Okay, let us move to the next question. Next question is, it is stated in the reading that acting and costumes are secondary to music in musical theater. Many people find musical theater more captivating than opera. Music in musical theater is not as important as it is in opera. An opera requires a huge orchestra as well as a large choir. So choir is nothing but the chorus. Okay. So opera doesn't have any properties in common with musical theater. So, you know, like among all these things, all these points, there is one point that is already given in the passage. Acting and costumes are secondary to music in musical theater. Okay, so if you just check the options, you will already get that is given in the passage. Okay, so what we have to do, we just have to, you know, like read the passage thoroughly, and then we just have to select the options that is given below, like the questions and the options we can find. Okay, so like this way we have to answer and read the passage thoroughly. So we have already discussed one example. So there are a lot of passages you can try. There are many more examples we can solve in the next class.